Greetings, everyone. Great to see you again. Do you, any of you, like to hide from people? I wonder why you like to hide. Maybe to be tricky or playing a game with someone? Well, you know what? We hide for all kinds of different reasons. We hide if we know we're in trouble. Maybe mom said, don't eat any cookies before dinner. They'll ruin your dinner, and you did, and then you're afraid she'll find out, so you might hide about that. Or if we don't want to do something, we might hide to get out of doing it, like what? Clean your room, that type of thing, take out the trash. Those are all things that maybe we might not want to do at that moment. Well, we also hide when we're afraid. And sometimes we even hide for fun. And can you think of the game that we play that's for fun with hiding? Yes, hide and seek. Our kids are always asking to play that right here in this hall, both rooms, to see if people can find them. It is a fun game, right? Well, you know what? I have some hiding friends here today to help us play a little hiding game since you're not here and with us. So let's see if you can see a hint of a little hiding friend. Let's look. No? No? Oh, what's this? Oh, yes, here's a hiding friend. And who are you, Mr. Friend? Well, I am a mother. Oh, that's special. Well, why are you hiding? Why, I just don't want to make dinner tonight. I'm afraid nobody will like what I cook. Oh, I know how that feels when you spend a lot of time making dinner and then you sit down to eat and one person loves it and one person doesn't love it. Yeah, that makes me feel sad too. So you're afraid that what you're making for dinner is not going to be loved by all of them. Oh, okay, well, why don't you join us? Come and join us right here. Sit right there. And we're looking for some other friends today. Let's see, where could we see another friend? No. Oh, who's this? Oh, here we are. And what friend is this? Who are you? I'm a Sunday school teacher. Well, why would a Sunday school teacher be hiding? I'm hiding because I don't want to prepare my lesson. I'm afraid it will be too hard for me, and I won't do a good job teaching, and they won't understand what the lesson means. Well, you know, I know to prepare a Sunday school lesson takes a lot of time, and you want the kids to understand what the lesson's about, right? Mm-hmm. Yeah, and it's very important that they do understand the meaning. So you're hiding because you're afraid they won't understand the lesson. Oh, well, why don't you join us right here? Okay, we're looking for one more hiding friend. Where could that friend be? Up? No? Down? Up? Down? Around? Down? Oh, wonder what this, what could this be? Or who could this be? Oh, it's an octopus. And who are you, Mr. Octopus? I am a member of the choir. Oh, you like to sing. Mm-hmm. But why are you hiding? I'm hiding because I don't want to sing a solo. I'm afraid I'll get embarrassed and I'll make a mistake and I'll have to sing all by myself. Well, that is a big undertaking. I mean, that's an honor to be asked to do a solo, but it means you need to take the risk and that step to try it. And so you're hiding because you are, I see you're shaking. You're afraid that you'll be embarrassed and make a mistake. Yeah, I don't like making mistakes either. Yes, okay, so why don't you join our friends? Thank you. Well, you know what? There are two people who decided to try to hide. They decided to hide from God. Yes. And this story takes place in the book of Genesis. That's the very first book in the Bible. And it goes like this. A long time ago, that means the two people, they heard the sound of the Lord walking in the garden. At the time of the evening breeze. And the man and his wife hid themselves from the presence of the Lord God among the trees and in the garden. So where did they hide themselves? Among all the trees in the garden. Right. Now, do you know who those two people are? It's been a long time since we've told this story at Sunday school, so you might not remember. Yes, it's Adam and Eve, right. And here they are, Adam and Eve, and they're in the beautiful, beautiful garden. And do you remember what they did to be hiding from God? Well, guess what? God had told them they could eat any fruit from the whole garden, any tree, any place, but one tree. And that tree was in the middle of the garden. So they could have all the fruit they wanted, but not to eat from the tree in the middle of the garden. So guess what? They did. They disobeyed. They went to the tree in the middle of the garden and had some. Well, Mr. Serpent here, yep, he kind of was a little tricky guy. And he tricked Eve into taking a bite, but Adam followed right with her. Just like sometimes our friends or a person might trick us into making a wrong choice sometimes. And we know it's not the right choice. Yeah, we can easily be tricked. But when this happened, they tried to hide from God, but God found them. And just like we found our puppets here, our hiding puppets here, God found them. Yes, and you know what? He doesn't want us to hide. God doesn't want us to hide when we're afraid, as he was shaking. He doesn't want us to hide. We can tell God anything because God already knows what's in our heart and what's in our thoughts. He knows it. So he wants us to tell us about them. How do we do that? How can we tell God about that? Yeah, through prayer. And God will always love us and he will forgive us even when we disobey in some way. Now, he didn't disobey, but he was afraid. But when we do disobey, God still will forgive us. So let's pray about that. Dear God, we thank you for loving us. We thank you for loving us. When we disobey, we thank you for forgiving us. When we disobey, we thank you for forgiving us. Let us always talk to you in prayer. Let us always talk to you in prayer. In your name we pray. Amen. Amen. Well, have a great week, everyone. Just have a great week. And we just remember, we can tell God everything. Right. Because why? He loves us so much. Have a wonderful week. See you next week.